Clockwise can help reorganize your schedule, reduce fragmented time, and free up more focus time. Here are the 5 steps to get started. First, set your meeting hour preferences from the settings menu by unchecking the box and indicating exactly when you like to meet. Clockwise will respect these hours when moving meetings and communicate your preferences to teammates. Next, protect your focus time. From the settings menu, click Smart Holds. Then, turn on focus time and set your goal. Try to pick a target that balances meetings, focus time, and white space. Once you set your preferences, Clockwise will schedule editable blocks on your calendar to protect this time. Next, tell Clockwise which meetings are flexible to optimize your schedule. The best candidates are small, internal, recurring meetings like one-on-ones. To make a meeting flexible, update the Clockwise toggle in the event details. Then, choose how you want this meeting to move, within the day or the week, or within a specific time range. Once a day, Clockwise will automatically reschedule flexible meetings to create more focus time and resolve conflicts for you and your teammates. Next, use Clockwise Scheduler to get fast scheduling recommendations based on the focus time cost of your meeting, your team's preferences, and potential conflicts. Choose the right time and finish scheduling your meeting. Finally, use your analytics to determine whether you have too much fragmented time or too many meetings. If you still have fragmented time, mark more meetings as flexible and adjust flexibility within the week so Clockwise can work its magic. If you still have too many meetings, use the one-on-ones display to see all of your recurring meetings and recalibrate the cadence of your meetings to make them less frequent. You're all set. Now you've taken the 5 steps to find more focus with Clockwise. Happy focusing!